Greetings from the Marco Simoncelli World Circuit in Misano, where the MotoGP race is about to begin. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the race. Have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins. Before going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.